8 Best Stand-Up Paddleboard Storage and Travel Bags. Make sure to like and subscribe to this video. There are many exciting places all over the world to go paddleboarding. You must consider when looking for a paddleboard travel bag. Different bags are designed for different paddleboards. Some bags are better for air travel, while others are great for storage. There are a few things that you should look for before investing in a SUP travel and storage bag. Here is our buyer's guide to the best stand-up paddleboard storage and travel bags. Number 1. BPS Premium Universal Inflatable Paddleboard Bag. Designed by an experienced paddleboarder, the BPS Premium Universal will fit all different types of inflatable paddleboards under 12.6 in length and 34 feet in width. Number 2. Curve Boost SUP Bag for Compact Waveboards. For those who specialize in smaller waveboards, the Curve Boost bag is a strong option. It keeps your board safe with 7mm waterproof shock-absorbing foam and is easy to carry with an adjustable shoulder strap. Number 3. Tower iSUP Backpack. It is a large bag designed to fit many board types as well as other accessories that you might want to include. You can add things like an inflatable pump, towels, clothing, etc. Number 4. FCS Dayrunner Stand-Up Paddleboard Day Bag. People that have used this bag agree it has durability. It is lighter and easier to maneuver than many travel bags and is insulated with 5mm of padding to protect your board gets bumps and knocks. Number 5. Peak Inflatable Paddleboard Backpack. There is room for a large board plus plenty of extra space and pockets for your pump, paddle gear, and any other accessories you want to include. It also comes in 4 different vibrant colors. The bag is easy to carry and particularly great for bringing a SUP on an airplane. Number 6. Stand On Liquid Day Travel SUP Bag. The board's gray tarpaulin reflective top protects your board from heat and 5mm of padding protects from bumps and scrapes. Number 7. 10 Toes SUP Emporium Nomad Stand Up Paddleboard Bag. The 10 Toes SUP bag is sturdy and easy to transport. At 12 inches by 12 inches by 3 inches, it fits medium-sized to large boards and has plenty of pockets for accessories. In addition, the bag is equipped with roller wheels, making it much easier to transport through airports and other high-traffic areas. Number 8. BIC Sport HD SUP Bag. BIC Sport is great for travel and is easy to transport. The bag is also very durable, protecting your board with 5mm of foam padding. There are also multiple carrying handles, a paddle holder plus extended zipper for easier board loading and unloading. You need a bag to safely and easily transport your board without damaging it. Now it's up to you to choose the one that is best for you.